because I was tired of some of the conventional names we've been saddled with on black children for so long. And so I borrowed from a friend of mine an African naming book. And from that book, I found the word Damani, which means thoughtful. And I wanted my son to be a thoughtful person. Further, I wanted to it to be a little more than that. And so I found a name, the name Nkosi, which means ruler, king. So I thought that might be appropriate, thoughtful king for my son.